Welcome back to the channel, guys. And in today's video, I'll be discussing around what's going on with the channel and what I have in store for the next month. So if you're following the channel regularly, then you might know that I haven't been uploading the videos from the past couple of days. And the reason behind that is I have not been feeling well. And that's the reason I haven't got a chance to do a lot of battles. Plus, I didn't get a chance to edit the videos. So thank you for sticking around. And by the way, we have reached 150, we are past 150 subscribers, so I really want to thank you all for sticking around with us and supporting our channel. And so, like, this time off has given me an opportunity to think what I need to do with the channel and what's there in the upcoming month. So first change which you will notice is I have created a Google form. So if you want to submit your battles, you can do it to me directly by submitting by filling out this Google form, and I can shoutcast your battle videos. So that's that. And in the next video, I am planning to do a Darkrai video wherein I have gotten a battle submission wherein a trainer has gotten 2-5 and 5-0 set using Darkrai in the Master League. So considering the Halloween event is going on, so I think it's going to be a pretty awesome video. So that's the other thing. So in the month of November, I am going to start a Discord server. Probably if we get somewhere around to 200 subscribers, that will give me an opportunity to interact with a lot of you in a more effective way rather than going through the comments. So please stick around for that, and I hope that all of you join the Discord server as well. So yeah, and I will be uploading my logo. Like a lot of people have said to me that the logo is not very eye catching, so I'll work on that, and maybe you'll find a better and improved version of the battle set logo. So regarding the regular upload of the videos, I am expecting to be back and uploading frequently by anywhere between Thursday or Friday. And in the meantime, we have a compiled list of all the videos in the form of playlist, wherein I have segregated all the videos by Master League Premier, Ultra League Premier. So if you want to see any videos of season 4 or the previous season battle, you can check it out in a single place. So yeah, I mean, we do have some pretty cool stuff in the upcoming month. So thank you for staying with us, and we do hope that you show the same support to our channel. And yeah, so thank you for watching, and thank you for listening to us. So I am expecting to be back soon. So see you then.